Hey people, Eric Dragonart here with another Tales of Zestiria. We are now going to the Earth Shrine. And I don't remember what it's called. More ghosts!
Here it comes.
What comes?
What is it, Edna?
It's my turn now, right?
Your turn.
Oh boy, I am so excited for this. Wow. Wow.
Wow. Be more enthusiastic, will you? Ooh, look.
Well, that was unexpected.
Oh no, that must be the Minotauros.
Minotauros.
That's right. And with him standing guard there, we're all in a real bind.
The Shepherd Pawan?
Lady Lila. You're as lovely as ever.
And you're as creepy as ever.
Ooh.
The Seraph was also once a shepherd?
That's right. Depending on how you die, you can transcend your own race.
Oh.
Strange world we live in.
Yes. Well.
Strange world, sure. But we'll never get to the altar with that thing in the way.
Huh?
You're here for the shepherd's power, right? You're gonna take the trial, right?
No.
Right?
Well,
Yes?
So she's not the shepherd then?
No.
Are you sure this creeper used to be a shepherd?
I have no idea.
Creeping though he may be, the Shepherd Pawan is renowned amongst all the Seraphim for having quelled over 10,000 Hellions. Seriously? You mean this dirtbag?
Dirtbag, haha.
Hey, mister. Edna's so lonely. She could use a big hug.
Well, aren't you a precious little thing? Your name is Edna?
Oh, please, mister. Edna's so cold.
Haha. Dude, don't do it.
But there's a trial, you see? We need to get to the altar and...
Useless.
Huh?
Is that all you can think about? The trial?
Yes.
I mean, the shepherd is here for the trial, and...
So you can't get to your altar with that oversized steak face in the way, and so you want me to do something about it. Is that it?
Well, more
precisely. What?
Wait!
Edna! It's too dangerous!
No, it's not.
Scram. Get out of my face.
Oh.
Now we just walk to the altar?
Actually, the trial is to quell the Minotauros.
Huh?
But it ran off somewhere.
Ha ha. Scaredy bull.
Oh.
I imagine it'll turn tail at the first sign of us now.
Right.
Well, why didn't you say so? You stupid or something?
Yes, he is. I can guarantee you that.
I'm sorry.
Well, fine. Whatever. You just go on ahead to the altar. We'll track down that bull hellion and quell it.
Okay.
Okay.
All right. Let's get this show on the road.
Edna, you're actually disappointed, aren't you?
Aww.
Let's get... this show on the road.
Now. Ooh, this is sweet little music we have here. Oh, yes, so lively. Oh, there he is. Don't run.
He ran off again.
We have to get close to it without being seen. Ready, Mikleo?
Oh, yes, we're ready.
These slimes are stronger than the ones in the ruins.
Lord of Water!
Here's an explode! Wow, there's more than one.
Break on through! Open the floodgates! Bubble arrow! Break down!
And how strong are these ones? Level 20. I don't even know how to check what my level is. Can we check my level just for the fun of it? I guess we cannot right now. I just want the XP. Aha, I got you cornered. Oh yes, oh yes. Why is it taking so long to hurt these people? Wow, this guy already. Open the floodgates. Bubble arrow. Blue flurry. Blue flurry. Not yet. Ocean flip. Burst. Open the floodgates. Open the floodgates. Purgatory of Fire, wow. Alright, alright. Okay, I don't know what to say anymore. Mud slime. Okay. Level 24. That's it? That's it, man? How am I supposed to get that thing up there? No. Get out of my way, you thingy. Ah, la 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 la. Okay, we got new boots. No, they're the same boots. Let's give her new boots. These ones here. Alright, we got her new boots.
Found this.
You found it? Well, good. Thank you. Oh, boy. I don't understand what this fairy is doing here, and it's kind of creeping me out. Ah, yes. Actually, unearthing would help us out quite significantly because we are in this area over here. Ring. Where's the Earthwing? Yeah, no. We can stay here. Ooh, look, there's a big chest over there. Apple gel. No!
Ready, everyone?
Nope, I am not. We have to get out of here.
Let's take our leave.
Yes, we are taking our leave indeed. Oh, I think he got angry now.
I command thee. It's giving up on running.
Looks like it means business. Be on your guard, everyone. It won't end here. This isn't over.
What was that? It sounded like kids crying.
Yeah, that was kind of creepy. Wow.
You said it was people that had been bullied or tortured. Could it have been children?
I'm afraid it isn't unthinkable. I see.
Aha. Oh my god, don't think they're gonna cry the entire time.
Don't worry, I'm gonna save you.
Right. Liberation from malevolence.
We'll save these children.
Okay, let's see, just for fun. Really? Weakness. Wind. I can't change the strategy now, can I? No, 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 it's not gonna work. Oh my. Aha. We have to destroy him, and we're not even halfway through yet. We're getting there, we're getting there. We're about a third of the way there. Wow, he was doing a full body stomp there.
Come on, my side.
Oh, yeah. Okay, wait. He's resistant to fire and ice. I don't know why they're still there. And hopefully we can just get him down further down. Okay, come on. Okay, we're getting to the halfway mark. Okay, camera. That ain't gonna happen, man. Where's everybody else? Oh, what you doing down there? No. Where are we at? 7,000. There we go. Come to my side. No, you purify the earth. Very soon, Echo Sword. Why aren't you guys melding together? Okay, I'm not sure why he's only coming after me. What? I'm not sure why we changed to this guy here. Okay, we're just gonna send items here on these people. You're gonna take the apple gel and you're gonna use it, alright? We're gonna get you, man! We're gonna get you! How much are you at? 2,000. Ah, that's not bad. Where are we? Yes, yes!
speaking giant! Earth
Pulse!
Come on my side! Rock Satellite! Earth speaking giant! Whoa! Burnt to a crisp!
Come on, come on, come on. Our 900 here. No, no, no. No, no. Get up, get up, get up, get up.
You're pretty much screwed.
Be gone. I won't lose this time.
Okay, okay. I had to use my life bottle. What does this do? Arcane bottle. No! If we lose right here, I'm gonna cry.
Did we truly
oh my god. Oh my god.
Sorry for scaring you. Goodbye. Rest in peace.
Edna.
What's going on?
Wait. Did the spirits of the children turn to seraphim?
Dunno.
Well, that's good to know.
Let's move on to the altar. Pawan is waiting for us.
Pawan! Who names their kid Pawan?
Ignorance is unforgivable. I finally understand.
Why can't I go through here?
Even if it's a pain, I'll never take the easy way out again. Though it totally is a pain.
That's the Edna I know.
I don't know why this music is here now that it has to be so intense. Like somebody was gonna die or something. Nobody needs to die. Nobody needs to die! Leave me alone, you fairy! Leave me alone! Wow. My throat is really not there now, eh? No, I'm not going the right way whatsoever. Oh my, 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 my. Go here, go here. Yes, well, no. Where in the heck am I supposed to go? Did I miss something? supposed to go on top or something? Maybe. Maybe. That's the way I'm supposed to go. What in the world?
Shall we go? Multiple currents.
This definitely looks dangerous.
You better watch out for its tail movements and attacks.
They sometimes go underground. Stay calm and handle.
Yeah.
It.
This isn't over.
Let's just get out alive.
Yes, let's get out alive, please. It's creepy music that's here. Dark bottle. Uh-huh. Will this make sense if I go into here? Maybe. Yes, it looks like it's gonna make sense now. Okay, I really don't know how to get up there. Because I see that little guy. No? Maybe it's the new power I'm gonna get. And I'm back here again. Oh my lordy lord 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 lord. Oh look, herbs. Red lavender. Boy oh 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 boy. What is going on here? I need to get up there. This is the bridge I need to get on. Okay.